neatly dressed, and when you return back by evening, I think so if you have a very white shirt, it will become almost dark. And your face would have a layer of carbon, dust. And if you are allergic to anything, all the metro cities, I am saying, all big cities, mega cities, you go in there. We are still lucky that we have a little bit of cleaner environment here. But these cities have already entered into that polluted city. Vehicle discharge, industry discharge, waste, lot of waste are lying everywhere in these cities. Not maintained, diseases. Now this is going to continue. Control is not there. So these aspects are really going to cause a problem. But this energy usage has to be there and it will continue to be there. And researchers and innovators have to think new ways of getting this. Who is providing all this energy for us? The one and the only one that we always, earlier days we used to pray and worship, the sun. Today we don't even look at it because we are so busy consuming energy. Now all energy comes from some small statistics you don't have to worry about. Only this small cartoon I would like to show. This is says, as long as the sun is not only shining and smiling, then we are happy. The moment he stops smiling, we only pray that he doesn't get angry like we do. Many of you get angry, I know. Right? Many of us are short tempered. And you have seen your teachers also. Sometimes because of your behavior, they become quickly angry. Now all this anger doesn't work here. And if he starts to smile, so if only we happy that he is smiling, we are happy. If he stops smiling, everything stops on that. Because all the primary energy sources are directly or indirectly related to the sun. I'll just show you. Oil, resources are not there in our country, very limited. All the resources lie in Middle East. And Middle East, you know that the problems, a lot of problems have been created. Wars have been fought because of this oil, which is only available in Middle East. Still, there are a lot of battles going on there between some of the countries. Natural gas, again in the Middle East countries, nowhere it is available in other places, very less and limited. India, rolled off. We are trying to get it, but we are not finding the resources still, limited. Coal, still limited. Even though it is there, some of the countries are not allowing it to be mined. In India, we are mining in such a greater speed, giving it to outside countries without being locally utilized. Nuclear energy, most hazardous. The waste itself, you don't know where to store nuclear waste. It's going to be a big problem. So this is ruled out. And there are strict